The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from New York, the All-American.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
She is ready for this title match. It may be the biggest opportunity of her career.
And introducing the champion from Knoxville, Tennessee, she is the NXT Women's Champion, the Superstar.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Major title defense. Can she handle the pressure of this match? On the face of the champion, challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. There are two schools of thought. Go all out to start to establish a lead, or pace yourself and make sure you have something left when that clock starts ticking down. Which do you prefer, Corey?
Well, I prefer...
Here we go! Expected that one. Able to interrupt the attack. She avoids the contact. Into the turnbuckle. Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah,
straight in the jaw.
Oh, stomping away.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? And a
gets reverse pain for that mistake.
Uncorked a big punch. Reversal on top of reversal. Uh-oh. Nothing fancy there.
Byron, what is something a superstar should do after they score the first fall?
When you win the first fall, you have to keep your foot on the gas pedal. Keep that energy going and try to score another fall.
I strongly disagree. After scoring the first fall, the sage thing to do is go on defense, slow things down, run the clock out.
Being carried around with ease.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
The challenger's looking shaken.
And flying.
Oh, God!
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Shot right to the belly.
Oh, score! And she goes for the pin.
She's still as determined as ever.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Quick thinking pays off.
Counter after counter. He finds her.
Simple but effective side headlock takeover.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck. Kick lands.
Ooh, bad landing.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
He turns it right around with a counter.
Impressive display of power.
Good defense.
What a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I'm shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple to the sky.
Diving clothesline!
Incredible height!
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Strong.
My goodness.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Wrist lock applied.
Puts a point on the board.
And the defending champion speaks a ball.
He's looking for the win.
The defending champion gets a ball.
Taking out the arm. Great strategy. Oh, my God.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
That she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Yikes, that'll need to wake you up or knock you out. Oh no, she could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
Oh, is she gonna tap? If she does, gonna be down a fall.
tap out safe.
Able to shift her weight and escapes.
There's the arm wringer, followed by the leg drop.
Countered it just in time.
Oof.
Punch. Nasty. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
She's been on the bad end of a beating here. It's starting.
What power.
Champ will stay champ.
Looking for the victory.
She returns the favor there.
Wrist lock applied.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Oh, no.
Straight across the top rope.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Leave the suck.
She's going for it.
One, two.
What a kick out.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
Up high!
She's able to get out of the way.
The counter! She could be turning her fortunes around.
What power! The champions need to finish the job. That's gotta be it.
And the rope will force a break.
Oh no! Not possible setting up for a submission maneuver.
And the ropes break this loop.
Great wind awareness there.
Oh, that backfired on.
Are keeping her off her game.
Yeah, she has to start returning fire fast.
Axe handle from the middle rope.
And the attacks up there must be taking their toll. Her vision's got to be seeing some dark spots at this point.
She's showing it's not a time to lie down. It's a time to fight back. Buster! The champ has been taken to this. Could do it!
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Stomping. Ouch. Stretch.
The champ getting worked over here.
I hope she's got a little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble. Answering back.
Two. There it is, the challenger scores.
section. Pump handle applied.
Well, this is going to be bad.
Board buster! That should do it right there!
One, two, three.
Tap one onto her score. Watch this display of power. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Targeting the throat there.
To the midsection, pump handle applied.
This is going to be bad.
Buster! She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
One, two,
nose dive!
You see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Enabled to counter.
Stop, stop.
for the win.
One, two.
Somehow the challenger gets a fall.
And down with a leg drop.
The challenger pulls a late fall.
They're taking old school. Oh, look out.
Old school. The challenger being out.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Two.
The challenger scores a late fall.
Straight. Nothing fancy.
Here it comes, legendary. Hell's Gate.
Hell's Gate.
And there's the tap. Come on now, ref. Make her let it go. The challenger pulls a late fall.
There's the arm wringer.
Oh, by a leg drop.
From the middle rope, she comes up empty. Ooh, she just turned it around. And another counter. Solid punch.
In full control here.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Byron, she has no idea where she is right now.
And I assure you, the top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be when you're in this kind of condition.
Ooh, and a reversal.
Subdued.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Could that be the table turner she so desperately needed?
I had that well scouted. She manages to get control.
Up and down.
Shoulders down. Gonna happen here.
Backbreaker.
Target in the arm now. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Popped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
For the win. And the rope saver there. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Gonna take it old school.
Oh, look out.
Old school.
Right on the mark. You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
What power.
Is why they're the champ.
Is it enough?
One, the cover.
Two,
three.
The defending champion gets a fall. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Gore Buster. She's got the shoulders down.
One, two, three.
With that, she scores the fall. challenger is in some big trouble.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
She makes her way back in under the ropes.
In the middle rope, ring board moonsault.
Superhuman.
The champ teetering on the edge.
We're about to see how tough she really is.
What power.
And this has got to be it!
Two, three,
no, the shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
Face crusher. The challenger being outclassed here.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Popped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
Power driver.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Cover. There's two.
There it is. The challenger scores a fall.
Able to reverse that one.
Sequence of reversals there.
Body shot.
Taking the knee.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
Truly fighting to the last breath, but we might be coming up on that soon.
And she is just not giving her any room to breathe.
Yeah, she hasn't been giving her opponent any reprieve.
And an elbow.
Big drop of the leg.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Stunned in the corner. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
She's tipping the scales here a bit.
Back elbow. She's going for it.
Two.
She gets the late score.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Multiple power being shown here.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
The Superstar!
And a stunning ending to this Iron Man match. It takes a lot of stamina to outlast the opposition in a match like this.
I have a lot of respect for the performance she just gave in this match.
She earned this win, no question.